My name is Tracy Rusinellis. I am a proud volunteer with Honor Flight Chicago. I am a proud parent of a Lyons Township High School freshman, and this is why I do what I do. It's for them.
Well, we got involved with Honor Flight after I received an email from Tracy Rusinellis explaining that she wanted to raise $50,000 through LT to sponsor an entire flight. So I was pretty excited to know that we can get involved in making the difference in sending the World War II veterans to D.C. When I taught, I went to D.C. several times, and it is quite emotional to experience what our war veterans have done for us through the war memorials. So I immediately was I was motivated to make sure that I can do what I can do and do what we can do as a school to send as many World War II veterans to D.C. as possible.
Back in the summer, really, of last year, when my daughter, a student here, was in summer school, and I started emailing her summer school teacher, her world history teacher, and I was telling him a little bit about Honor Flight Chicago, and he said, "Wow, you know, my uncle's going to be on one of those flights in a week or two." Before you know it, I started talking with more teachers here at LT, started sending emails to the principal, and one thing really led to the next, and I found myself talking with the student council in October, and just telling them about this particular charity, about Honor Flight Chicago. And there's a lot of worthy charities out there, of course, and so many in such great need. And for me to go there and just tell the kids, let me tell you about the guy next door. Let me tell you about perhaps your own grandfather or great-grandfather. And of course, I asked for that show of hands. How many in this room have had a relative that was in World War II? And I ask that question wherever I go, and well over 90% raised their hands. And this is a real legitimate thing that hit home for everyone. Like, wow, I have someone in my family. I have a neighbor down the street, my uncle, or someone in our family was a World War II veteran. I think the kids got really excited because they got to hear about the hands-on way the entire school could get involved, that we could interview these veterans and talk to them beforehand and hear about their stories, that we would be able to write letters to them for the mail call, that we would actively participate in the welcome home after their day of honor and be there at the airport. So I think that really hit home for them, and I know for the other schools too, that was a big factor. Why Honor Flight Chicago when there are so many other worthy charities out there? And I would say that was probably one of the biggest reasons, was that personal connection and how it hit home for everyone, but how everyone was going to be able to personally get involved.
I think it's really heightened our awareness of what's going on in the world today in regards to respecting our young men and young women that are protecting our freedom. So I thought we should, we need to continue that whole idea of honoring and thanking our veterans. And again, this is a way to connect our kids today with the war veterans from World War II.
And so it is our mission to get every last one of them to Washington, D.C., to see the memorial, to have a day to reflect on what they did for our country, and to have that day of honor that they so rightly deserve.
I constantly talk to our kids about doing small things, and if we all do small things, it will make a big difference. And I truly believe this was an example of our entire Highlands community getting together, doing small things, and accumulating all those small things, ended up sending, I believe we sent 8 or 9 World War II veterans to D.C.
That's great.
I was pretty excited when Lyons Township High School Student Council said, we're going to go big or go home. We want to raise the money to sponsor a whole flight. So excited that I called Honor Flight and I said, guess what? My daughter's school, it's this great school, and we're going to raise all this money. And I have to say, there were a couple doubting Thomases along the way. But I know this community. I've lived here a real long time. I know our businesses. I know our residents. I know this school. I know the parents. I know our hearts out here. And I knew that once they heard about the mission and once they talked to our vets and really saw what this is all about, I knew it was all going to come together. And I'm so proud of this community. I'm so proud of this school. I'm so proud of all of the schools that got involved, who's, the kids who stepped up to the plate, who had these great ideas, and our businesses and people who, in this economy, it's hard to donate money. It really is. But I knew it was going to come together, and it did. And I couldn't be more happy. I couldn't be more proud.